for the pilot, four corner for you. One, two, three, four. There are steps in each side of the basket. Use the steps to get in and to get out. If you want to help us, the pilot or our ground crew will help you to get in and to get out. Understand?
Yes.
Okay. Once you get in the basket, my friend, please do not leave the basket until the pilot asks you to do so. Mm-hmm. When you get in the basket, please do not touch any of our controls. The controls are the burner, which above us. The ropes come from the envelope and fuel tanks valve around the pilot. For any reason, do not touch any of this control, especially the ropes. Mm-hmm. A very important thing, when we come into land, and you hear your pilot say landing position, mm-hmm. have your back facing the direction of travel. Mm-hmm. Have your back facing the direction of travel. And you have mini rope handle in front of you. In each corner, mini rope handle. Mm-hmm. Hold one or two of the rope handle, bend your knee and lean back like this. Do not lean forward, do not sit in the floor. Not like this, not like this. Just hold the rope handle, bend your knee and lean back. Mm-hmm. Landing position will be for few seconds, less than 1 minute and finish. Mm-hmm. Okay? Again, it meaning if we're traveling this way, your face will be opposite direction this way. Mm-hmm. If we travel this way and we come and land this way, and you hear the pilot say landing position, your face will be this way. Put everything away, your camera, the bag, everything, and do the landing position immediately. Three techniques for the landing here. Depend the speed of the wind. First technique, we call it drag landing. Boom, basket come over, and drag for long distance. You visit many towns, many valleys. This is a hard landing, called bumpy landing. Second one, boom, up, boom, up, boom. The third one, the basket tip over. Little bit hard also. Third one, which is the normal here, is the soft landing. We call it Egyptian landing, because normally here is the soft. Just touch the ground for short distance like this, and the bus to stop upright. This is the normal here. Whatever happened, if the bus tipped over, no problem, not dangerous. Just hold the rope handle, keep yourself in the basket, keep yourself in the landing position. Sometimes the passengers, they won't see the landing. They hold the rope, they look behind, not for your neck. During the landing, just hold the rope handle, bend your knee and lean back. After landing and the bus to stop completely, 100% finished, please stay in the basket until the pilot asks you to leave. Okay? So the important thing, landing position immediately, no smoke in the air. After landing, stay in the basket. Any question? Thank you very much for your attention.
Enjoy the flight, it's gonna be a good time. The little trips go wild, we're flying to the sky. Higher and higher. Here we come together, we celebrate this beautiful weather. We are getting closer, hold on tight.
Oh,
dove upon the wind of heaven's love, past the planets and the stars, leave this lonely world of ours, escape the sorrow and the pain, and fly again. Your endless journey has begun. Take your gentle happiness, far too beautiful for this. Cross over to the other shore, there is peace forevermore. But hold this memory bittersweet until we meet. Fly, fly, do not fear. Don't waste a breath, don't shed a tear. Your heart is pure, your soul is free. Be on your way, don't wait for me. Above the universe you'll climb, on beyond the hands of time. The moon will rise, the sun will set. Yes. كثيرة لفيت لفيت